it was at first thought that a Canadian flight attendant was patient zero, and his name is Eitan Degas, I think. And they thought that he was the one that bought HIV here. When we found out that wasn't true later on, actually there was a young man, and I believe he's African American or Caribbean American, and I believe he's in Missouri. And this young man was very, very young. He passed away. He kept getting viruses and illnesses, and the doctors had no idea what to do. They were like, what the heck? And they found out that when thank goodness they took tissue samples, and they found the virus in his system. And this is back in 1960-something.
My understanding of the HIV virus was actually discovered back in the late 60s, early 70s, between 1969 and 1971.
For me, I remember, like, I grew up in the 80s, and I remember hearing about it in the 80s, you know, in the newspapers, and it was this horrendous disease that caused all these horrible side effects. And obviously this was true. This was what was happening to people dying of AIDS in the 80s. I know it started well, there was a big influx of it in San Francisco and New York in the 80s, and then in Paris as well, I think.
What's interesting is we think of HIV as being something that just came up recently, like in the, you know, in the 80s but it's been around for years and years and years. So it's, that's also fascinating to me that it's just been in our consciousness for the last 30 or so years.
The issue, who really discovered the AIDS virus, and did the Americans steal the credit from the French? No one disputes that researchers at the Pasteur Institute discovered a virus 3 years ago, but did they know what they had? Whatever they had, they let scientists at the National Institutes of Health have a sample for study, and shortly after that, the Americans held a press conference.
The probable cause of AIDS has been found.
That announcement infuriated the French, who say they had already found the cause of AIDS.
There was no press, there was no people. We did not announce that we find the virus we are working.